MileSplit here with Olympic silver and world bronze medalist Evan Jager. Evan, if you put on a pair of spikes today, what sort of time you think you could throw down on this Woodlands course?
I really hope I could hang with the top guys. I have no clue. I think I could probably go, if I really, really pushed it, like 4:30s maybe. I really have no clue. I've done like 3 weeks of workouts, so probably dip under 15 minutes for sure.
Did you set a PR today for hours spent signing autographs?
I have no clue. Probably not. I would guess not.
And what do you like about coming out to these high school cross-country meets?
I like that the kids are always just really energetic about the sport and just absolutely just love doing it, just because they like being with their teammates and they still just think the sport is just really fun. It just kind of rubs off on you, and it's a nice kind of breath of fresh air, a change of pace from just the grind of professional running.
And do you have any advice to them as they potentially transition to collegiate running?
Yeah, get ready to change your expectations of yourself. I went into college just ready to get my butt kicked every day by everyone on the team, and I think that's a really good mentality, because a lot of these kids are coming from being the top at their high school or the top runner in their division or state or whatever it is, and it's a big transition getting beat on a consistent basis, practice every day, races. So just kind of having that little mindset change, knowing that you're not going to be the best, it's good for motivation, and it's also good for staying positive.
Well, thanks for your time today, Evan.
Yeah, thanks for having me.